Miss Pomegranate here, who is due to calve in about 7 or 8 weeks. Some alfalfa pellets, some nutritional yeast, and black oil sunflower seeds, as well as some kelp. And I just gave her a bucket of warm molasses water. Just continuing to do things that allow us to bond, give her a little extra boost here in this, you know, last haul of her pregnancy, and just building trust and affection and getting excited to see that calf.